Aloy, I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. We're scrapping the Spectres for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Well, we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
We should continue.
My fingers feel stiff in this cold.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Up ahead.
Better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Guy was talking about.
Varro mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
Let's teach them respect! An outsider and a one-armed man! And we're still too much for you!
Plasma's built.
Strike it again before the plasma blows!
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. Please tell me the components are in there. Gotcha. I should go back and give these to Catalo.
You found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
The weapons of the old ones.
Aloy, are you well?
Had a bit of an issue with Beta. It's better now, though.
I'm not surprised.
Really? Why not?
I once knew a warrior who discovered he had a brother late in life. It was deeply uncomfortable for him.
Did he ever get over it?
In time. But not before the two siblings nearly killed each other in a single combat challenge.
Ah. Well, at least I avoided that. Were you able to finish the new arm Gaia was helping you with?
Indeed. I was hoping we could discuss it, if you have a moment.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's Tremor Tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
I should go get ready.
I await your orders.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the Bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
Champion, over here.
All right.
I've got something to tell you.
I heard the champion conquered the arena, and I missed it. I was stuck on guard. That fight lay
psyched. My brain.
There.
Going down. This is where Kotalo wanted us to test out his new arm. Hey, Kotalo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the Bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Kotalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
Again!
I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it, but the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.